Hey, babe.
Yeah, baby.
You know, the most expensive nursing home in the world requires $714 million a year to run.
That's ridiculous.
There's only one patient in that nursing home.
Who?
Joe Biden in the White House.